Tommy trying to create some space. Hold on, this is the dangerous area. On the apron there, very little give.
Well, what's going on? Nigel, look at Rogers Tommy looking for.
Perhaps that belly to back to dump him on the edge of the apron.
Tommy's doing his best to fight free from the grab and the grip of Roderick Strong.
Listen to the sound of those, Vic.
And Strong laying into Tommy, and Tommy answering right back.
Well, we're seeing here what both these men are known for. Strong strikes.
And Tommy coming in, and look at the strength by Roderick Strong. Just catching it, Tommy.
A palm strike from Itami to get out of it. Now back and forth. Come on.
Both superstars laying it all on the line. Whoa. Oh!
Oh, my God.
Spine first went Itami. Hideo Itami. I don't know what he's looking for. Strong putting Hideo up on his shoulders. Both superstars. I don't know where they're getting this from, Nigel.
They're both digging down deep.
Another gut buster. Much like we saw early on in the matchup. Strong following up.
Look how quick Roddy follows up again.
And the cloud nine. Does that put Itami away? Is Roderick in round two and Itami one more time?
2 7/8. And what a moment it would be for Roderick Strong to come in here tonight and beat Hideo Itami, who I'm going to say is a favorite.
Hideo Itami will not be a stepping stone for anyone.
There it is, the WWE Universe starting to show their appreciation for both these warriors.
And Itami trying to wiggle free and gets back onto the mat, and Roderick Strong is in no man's land.
Strong glassy-eyed on the top rope.
Not where he wants to be, and Hideo Itami making his way up.
Bad intentions from Itami.
Hideo trying to get Strong up.
Well, both these men have expended so much energy.
Hideo Itami. Where's Hideo Itami taking Strong?
All the way up!
Oh!
Super Falcon Arrow!
This has to be it, Nigel. And Roderick Strong one more time out at 2 3/4.
How did Roderick Strong kick out of that?
Itami in disbelief. Strong nowhere to go today, Itami.
Elevator all the way to the bottom, that's it.
Itami fired up. And Itami, Strong somehow, and there's that jumping knee. Roderick Strong. What does he have left in? Oh!
End of heartache. He's hit it in the middle.
Whoa! Wow! Here is your winner, Roderick Strong.
What a win, Nigel, for NXT's Roderick Strong.
What a win and what a moment. Roderick Strong takes one step closer to the Cruiserweight Championship. 'Cause I can turn it.